been 7 months since the bear pandemic started. We were all in college. It was our first year, and suddenly we saw videos of bears coming over from China. The president said there's not very many bears, it's not a big deal, but then suddenly the bears were everywhere and we got all sent home. Facebook is down, Twitter is down, even YouTube's down. All I think left for entertainment is TikTok. I can only take so much TikTok a day. Life is just getting unbearable.